So here's the control system for my CNC machine. There's the software right there. Right there is the machine for the CNC. There's my other desktop machine right there. I still gotta get cases for those. But so here we have my control circuit there with two stepper motors on it. 12 volt supply, 5 volt supply, and so I got the two motors for the gantry running one backwards from the other one. So that's the beginning of my control system right there. Sweet.